buddy, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
Place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you! Thank you.
Hit Radio.
Listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's have it.
I don't know where he is.
Over there. This is Luigi's club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Or maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Thank you. wonderful.
On a combo, what am I gonna do? Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Hey, I'm bored. When are you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Thank you.
robbery to fail. Untouchable, Sean Connors got killed. Got to get chill for your mom if you kill.
I follow, had a lot, digital, stereo. Mono, I don't care, and the sex is a hot act to follow. Now, had a lot, digital, stereo. Mono, I don't care, my finger is a hot act to follow. Had a lot, digital, stereo. Mono, I don't care, and the sex is a hot act to follow. Now, had a lot, digital, stereo. Mono, I don't care, my finger is a hot act to follow. Now, take this control, trip as they can't be back with me. The fire is the same to you, but we look and see. For imitation, fight me, consulate, could it? Speaker from the 93, take on clear. I'm perfect, I don't matter, I'm passing with fear. Collaborate to the people, I cause I'm the daddy round here, no. Which part you're from, which part you're from? Yeah, North, East, South, and the West. Yeah, all over Liberty City. The groove that sounds the best. In essence, a bad non-contest. Raise it on. Yeah, I feel the pressure to beat down. Yeah, something got smacked down, hear this. Let me try the time code. We're tearing them up, we're tearing them up now.
I'm hiding tonight.
You know what time it is, don't you? It's time to shake it up with me, Tony, here on Flashback. Flashback.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. Petsovernight.com.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnon Nation opposite the subway.
Luigi, you said you'd need a piece, so go around the back of the shop. I left you a 9 in the yard.
He ain't no gentleman, that one.
I'm gonna get you.
You can't drive!
Come on, baby. of mine. What's right from wrong? Be steady, carefully. Let's live in love in IED. For anything you do, just hear me. I want a family.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
There's too much spank business at one. Thank you.
enough of that stuff. Let's have a little more dough. Now, what you say is you saying, please, RS, more dough, please? No fighting between man and man. Let your love grow strong. Keja, up all night long. I'm the pacifier. And this is from Greensleeves. Welcome back to Job. Keja. Time for some music now. Trouble me in the business. The business is yardy business.
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Colombia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.